Kane. I train at Hampton Roads. I am here with Ripken. Ripken, as you can tell, is a very sweet young golden. Ripken here has been through some puppy classes and things like that. Really well-natured, you know, typical golden. Could be a lot of fun. So Ripken here, he's really anxious, has a lot of energy, super sweet boy. Listens kind of when he wants to. So even though they've done puppy classes, he's definitely not gonna do it when he's out in public. He's kind of a crazy little pup when he's out there. But inside the house, supposedly he does really well. So he should know some basic commands. So he knows sit. Definitely not great at it, he will do it. Definitely not gonna hold the position. Supposedly knows down. Don't think he knows heel, definitely doesn't know plays, anything like that. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna show you what Mr. Ripken here has. He does tend to jump on people with excitement. You know, he's just a really loving, super sweet pup. So Ripken, come. Hey, buddy. Ripken, can you sit? Good boy. Yeah, it's a good boy. No, off. 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 Ripken, off. Ripken, off. Ripken, can you sit? That's a good puppy. Ripken, down. Ripken, down. No. Not biting. Don't bite the leash. Ripken, down. Down. Good boy. Good boy. That's a good puppy. Come on, buddy. Good boy. Ripken, heel. Come on, Ripken, heel. No. So, as you can see, he does know what sit means. I mean, he's not great at it. He doesn't hold the position. He thinks it's a big game. He seems to know what down means as well. He's not perfect at it, but he understands it. So, look forward to showing you what Ripken looks like after he completes our world famous 2-week border training program.
Good boy. That's a good boy.
Skip. John. This is Amy. This is Ripken. We just completed the 2-week board and train. We got a completely different puppy who's under control. We had a wild one. And